Disney tune in her head. Sugar Plum Fairies are going to be right behind.
She waves to anyone who is
I see some flashes. People are taking pictures.
Oh, really?
Here we are, finally leaving Campbell River. The crew is hanging on for dear life because, you know, it's really rough out here. When we get around the corner, the chances are the spinnaker is going to go up.
That's exciting.
We're all set for it. We're headed for Squirrel Cove. Carrie. Natasha is standing in the shade because it's so hot out.
Oh, it's so wet.
Okay, so maybe it isn't quite that warm. Okay, you can put your sweater back on. Where's his tail? Natasha is finally out of her winter gear.
Finally.
It's only about 30 degrees at the moment. Here we are in Squirrel Cove again. Natasha's having a rum and coke along with her chips.
Yeah.
This is professional dinner, boater's dinner. Hey, the potatoes. What do you want? It's 27 and a half degrees, 20 degree water.
Pretty nice.
It's pretty nice. It's almost 4 o'clock. We're here.
Yeah.
It's busy.
Real busy.
He's rowing away, leaving me aboard the boat all by myself. Beautiful day in Squirrel Cove.
Low tide. Not quite zero, but it's still falling. No wind. We're going to go to Refuge Cove to get some ice, and then hopefully sail up to Walsh Cove, see Brent and family, and potentially Lori. Getting out of Refuge Cove after some supplies. What about you? Busy place already. Well, it is 11 o'clock.
Hello.
Hello. Natasha is trying to figure out where the hell we're going, because we've just fallen off the edge of the chart and we're looking for the edge in the water.
You might not see us soon.
Flat, yeah. We're gonna fall off the edge of the earth. They're certainly big goggles.
Yeah, I know, right?
I got your other ones on board.
No, it, oh my God.
What?
Okay, it's pretty good.
Told you.
I don't wanna let go.
I'll give you a life jacket or a life...
Can you pass it to me?
Yeah, hold on. Because I can't use a video camera when I'm in the water.
No, like that.
Oh.
I hope there's no jellyfish.
There are no jellyfish.
You just... How do you know that?
I can see. There are no jellyfish.
Okay, yeah, but like, what if they come?
Thank you. gotta see a fall between the boats. I gotta see a fall between the boats. It is a long way down. We have a small boat.
We do. No, we don't.
Yes, we do. Compared to the big one next door.
Yeah.
Still before 8 o'clock. But they're headed to... Where were they headed? Gorge Harbor. The long way around. So they're already gone. And we were rafted, so we had to go. Tidal wave. The water's real cold.
Oh, these things are hot.
Yeah. Nicely done.
Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up.
Ride him, horsey.
Oh, gosh.
I can't wait to play this for the royal wedding. Well, when you get married, it will be a royal wedding, won't it?
No.
Yeah, sure.
Hello. Water, my God.
So this is, what day of the week? Wednesday.
Yeah.
Yesterday was Tuesday, so today is Wednesday. Natasha's in her work outfit. Because we're working,
it's been a tough day.
Somebody wanted to wear black because it's a sunny, hot day. Hmm?
Nothing?
Nothing?
Pretty nice out.
It's very nice out. This is Natasha sitting in the shade getting a tan. Coming out of Pendrel Sound, there is a breeze ahead. We might even go sailing. You never know. This is how the poor get the Desolation Sound. Idling into Prito Haven because Laurel Cove was full of generator sets. She does dishes too. Okay, so just swing yourself around the other side of the mast. Now you have to do it left-handed.
You make it look easy.
Thanks. called Malibu. Nice little boat, ship. Not much in the way of wind out here today. Or likely to be, for that matter. Headed for tornadoes. This will be Ray Rock and Bull Bluff going into tornadoes. What's that?
I said nice.
Nice lake. And apparently quite warm too.
You should put your feet in.
I'm going to. This is Sammy the Salmon, Brent's catch.
Very good.
Very good. We had a very small chunk of it because the rest of it we had to give away because we can't eat that much salmon.
That was a lot.
That was a lot of salmon. This is a lot of salmon.
Mm-hmm. With some noodles, good.
It's still 27 degrees. Still flipping hot out. Chef Natasha making breakfast. This could be lunch. Doing scrambled eggs and bacon this morning.
And toast.
And toast. You can almost taste it. Mm-hmm. It's almost good, isn't it?
Yeah.
You have to finish the whole plate, otherwise you're going straight back to bed.
Oh, man. I mean, going back to bed sounds good too.
Let's hope you don't fall in.
Well, let's just hope the engine doesn't fall in. I can swim.
The engine can't.
This little puppy can't.
There you go. In Tornitos Bay, getting ready to leave pretty soon.
Here we are in 30 knots of wind. The snow is flying.
Snow.
We're colder than heck. We're somewhere in Desolation Sound. We're sailing across Desolation Sound towards refuge. Very nice day. Degrees, 22 degrees, whatever. Natasha's hiding below. We're heeled over too far. The boat's gonna fall over. But we're sailing to Refuge Cove. It's a beautiful day for a sail. I told you, Natasha's hiding below because it's too rough out here. Her dress flops around like a spinnaker. Cool. How come you're standing so funny?
I wonder.
Yeah, everything's good. So everything's good.
Thank you.
I think.
See how much you get on your dress.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm worried about.
He's a friendly little bugger.
He is.
He wants my ice cream. Little as a cat. Pardon? Nope. Want to grab the fenders while you're on your way back?
Here goes Grandpa, taking the stern line ashore. We're in Teakern Arm. Not a whole lot of places to anchor, quite deep around here.
And we're in about 28 feet of water, about 28 feet from shore. And it goes up a long way. We're suffering through this heat wave with cold drinks and fruit. Just another layer of suntan lotion.
Hey, at least we got the root that I put sunscreen on.
This is the end of the vacation. We're close to it. We're gonna go hike up to the lake. Natasha's gonna jump in without even feeling the water because it's so warm. Yeah, we'll climb up first. Climb up first and then go get them. I don't want to have to catch you on the way down. I'll drop it, maybe. Don't start laughing. And I told her to put her hat on, but no, she doesn't want to wear a hat. We're in the middle of Desolation Sound going to Lund. It's cold out. You can see the goosebumps from here.
Yeah, that's why I have shorts and then pants
on. It's a wee bit on the hazy side, still. There's a smoke warning for Port Hardy on the Weather Channel. We're looking back down Lewis Channel towards Squirrel Cove. Hardly see anything anymore. Princess is below getting suntan lotion. Don't think she can hear me. But she probably can. It's a tough life, but somebody has to do it.
What have you guys been doing?
We went shopping today.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, not as the second thing. What I have for this car and it's my favorite.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
past Lund in the background, in the haze. That's Natasha driving. You can tell by the straight course behind her. Pillsbury Point, Hernando Island. Always look like a Caribbean spot. Not even Sunday. Coming into Gorge Harbor. There's enough of a breeze we can sail in. Think this guy has enough solar panels? And we're getting in there slowly but surely. Bit of a current ebbing against us. Totally inappropriate. Nice shower?
Yes. Very nice. Overfished.
See what the temperature is in here?
No.
33 degrees.
Where?
In the boat.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't believe that.
Okay, don't.
I mean, I feel like it's more like 20.
Yeah, okay. Headed out of Gorge Harbor at 7:30 in the morning. Poor Natasha's last day on the boat.
Yeah.
You can tell she's dressed. She hasn't had her first cup of coffee yet this morning.
No. Too early.
Too early. And we have something like 9.25 miles to go to Cape Mudge. We have a car to catch and a ferry to catch, so we're powering. The moon was still asleep when we left. Still real early in the morning, but we're sailing. The crew still isn't awake much. Well, you know, it's a packing. Standing here in her winter coat, it's a little cloudy out. It isn't that cold.
It says you in jeans and...
Have I got a jacket on?
No.
I haven't even got my thermals on yet.
Neither do I.
It's time for you to go home. That's what it is. You know, 8 days of hot, sunny weather. Blah, blah, blah.